see it there on that shot at that angle, number 15 against the green background. But so far then, it's as you were, and like you said, no one showed their cards on that penultimate.
Carl Thompson's gone down with a big high side there. That is him out of the running, unfortunately. He'll be absolutely gutted about that, but it's Fadilla who's making a move up the inside of Izawa. Doesn't quite make it stick though. He nearly went sideways. That's good to see. Thompson after a